What's up, worship drummers? I hope that you're having a great day. I have a new playthrough video for you, this time of O Come to the Altar by Elevation Worship. And if you would appreciate a more in-depth tutorial where I take you through each part and I break it down, make sure to stick to the end and I'll share more about a resource that I have for you. Enjoy.
Yeah.
As promised in the beginning of this video, if there are still some drum parts that you're struggling with, you're not sure how to play them, check this out. I created a membership website for worship drummers just like you, where I post in-depth tutorials for worship songs. Now let me show you what they look like. After you sign up, you gain access to the membership products. And after clicking on this, it will take you to the library of all the in-depth tutorials. Let's look at the tutorial for What a Beautiful Name by Hillsong Worship. This is the playthrough video of this song, and at the bottom you have the notation for each part of the song. On the left side you have the structure, and on the right side you have a video breakdown of the part and then also a practice link. So let me click on the video breakdown. So here I play it at full speed and then I play it slow down as well. There's also a practice link attached to each part, which takes you to a GrooveScribe link. So here you have the notation for the part again, and the cool part about this is that you can adjust the tempo and then you can hit play here and it's going to play in a loop so that you can practice along with this. Then at the bottom you get the lessons for the fills from the song as well as the timestamp of those fills in the actual song. This is how the in-depth tutorials for each song look like. On top of that, I add a new tutorial each week. As a member, you get to be a part of a worship community forum, you get access to all of my ebooks and courses, and you get to join our monthly live Q&A. If this sounds interesting to you, you can sign up for a 7-day free trial. Try it out and find out if it's the right fit for you. The link to sign in is below this video in the description. I'll see you there.